So today I'm going to clean Mary E. Pierce headstone. It is pretty dirty, Mary. Let's get you cleaned up. Everybody's headstone should be cleaned up. Mary, I hope you lived a good life and that you didn't fear your death. Isn't that what we all hope for? Is to not fear death. It's really hot here today in Florida. Oh my God. I think my car said it was 98 degrees, but the actual heat index is 115, I think. And this is a hot headstone, too. Oh, my solution is just evaporating. I hope I don't pass out. Right, Mary? Alright. So as long as I keep it wet. Good. Gotta get those grass clippings out of the way. Life isn't always fair. But we still have to live it, right? I'm not sweating as much right now. Mary Pierce. I use fingernail brushes to clean up. clean out the letter. Getting there, Mary. Alright, so what I'm gonna do now. Looking good. And now my sweat begins. 2, 4. Down my face. All right, this is looking good, Mary. And now we'll finish this up. Exciting stories or something fun you want to share with me, Mary? I'm here. Now you lived through a war. I hear you telling me that. And you were a nurse. This should be the finishing touches here. Wow. That looks really good. Very impressed and happy. There we have it. Oh no. Thank you, Mary.